Hey guys, welcome back to After Week. This week we have a really cool game called Sonic CD. And I guess it's a Sonic game, I've never played it. I loved the original Sonic for Sega Genesis. That's like the only game I play. So let's see what this game's all about. So, loading. I love that Sega intro. Like, that's like the original intro. Bringing back memories, even though, like, please enter your age. Don't tell mom. This is like, hold up. This is like the original Sonic on my, I love this. I love it so far. No, I don't care. I'll have that. This is so, I wonder how much this game actually costs, because it's free. I got it for free. That's why I got it for free. Hey, Rite Aid! I gotta let this ad run for a minute. Sorry, guys. Can't cross out Rite Aid. Go to Rite Aid and get your flu shots. Okay, now we can play. Sorry. Sonic. Oh, Tails is unlocked. Locked. TV connected. This video is playing on the TV. This is literally just like Sonic. It's a little bit updated. I'm memorized. It's a little different and updated, but it's still got like the same green zone like effects. I could not be more happy right now. The music's different. The only thing I don't like is the music. It's different. It's like not the same. Like, the sound effects are the same of the bounce. And where are the crabs? I wish they kept, like, most of it the same. Like, that's, like, same. Like, that box, that ring box right here, that's the same. Like, that's the same graphic. Hey, cutie. What's up? Okay, let's go. Go! That's the same, too. Okay. Wow. It's like the same, it's like the old Sega Genesis game in this. I thought it was going to be like a ripoff version or like, there's lots of new Sonic games, like you just got like, there's one, what's it called, like, Sonic Runs or something, it's like Temple Run. I thought it was just going to be like another one like that. I did not expect this at all. The only thing stupid is that the apps run, but what you could do is just turn your airplane mode off. And then these apps can't run. I can't do that because I won't be able to film without my internet connection. So, sorry guys, we get to watch great ads. And that's why it's free. Okay, wow. There we go, that's the famous ring circle. I thought it looked like another Sonic, so I'm gonna go, like, the water, there you go. I don't like this music, I'm gonna overlay it with the original Sonic the Hedgehog music. That was the same, what's it called, Girl! Do we get to beat up that one guy with the mustache at the end? Maybe that's in the next one. I don't know. It's easier than the original Sonic. I remember, like, having to press the jump button so many times just to get over something. I'm gonna play a few levels just because I love it. after you get green, I can never pass anything after Green Zone Hill, or Green Hill, whatever it was called. Everything else seems so confusing to me. Like, I don't know. This just made my day to see this. Oh no! There we go. We gotta beat this freak. What the? Wait, how am I supposed to? I can't touch his shoes. So wait. Look, yeah, I knew I couldn't touch his shoes, and he. Well, what am I supposed to do? Oh, snap! Snap! I need that ring. Give me that ring. I need at least one ring. Okay, so when he puts his hands in, that's when you gotta jump. Like now. No, not now. Give me that ring back. Now. There we go. And then, do I get to jump on the rabbits? Where are the rabbits? That's it. I just get to continue on. The other one, you get to jump on this thing and let the rabbits escape, and it's so much fun. I don't know where my overlay is gonna be, though. I guess, because I don't really need this. Oh, did it just jump? Oh. Okay, so I get flowers instead of bunnies. I didn't know I had to jump on that, it was just random. All right, one more level. Whoa, this is kind of fun looking. Cotton candy-ish. Hello there. Hey! Give her back! No, you don't. Hands off my pink girlfriend person. Come on. I gotta save the day. I gotta be the heroic BF. There we go. Gimme the... Okay, so I just had to stop playing because I could literally sit here for hours playing that game. I just don't want to make a ridiculously long video. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I love Sonic. It's like one of my favorite games ever. Comment down below if you play the original Sonic the Hedgehog Genesis when you were younger. Like, that was like the only console my parents played like when they were in college. So like when I was growing up little, I was the only game console we had in the house. And then we had the Wii, and we don't like have a PlayStation, Xbox, anything like that. So the only game systems we do have are the Wii, and I do have the newer Sega Genesis where the games are built into it. I still have, my dad gave me that for Christmas last year, so we still can play that. So the only games I actually play, I'm gonna definitely be playing this. Well, you know, it's not on anymore, but I will definitely be playing that. Halloween is on Monday, so hope you guys have an awesome Halloween. I tried my best to get videos up this month and Halloween related, and like the Halloween theme and set with the blood tablecloth and the purple backdrop and the brick on the wall. I had a pumpkin carving competition with Jared like a long time ago, and I edited it, and it was supposed to go up, and it was uploading, and my computer died overnight. It was plugged in, but it wasn't charging. I thought it was charging, and just... Now I lost that video, and I don't think I can get that up for you guys. I'm so sorry, but yeah, I've just been trying so hard to get videos up this month, and literally they've just been falling apart. I literally tried to get the candy, the different types of people hand out Halloween candy. I re-rendered that video like 5 times. So it's a pain, and after this month, this might be the last video of this month. It probably will be because Halloween's like, yeah, it's like the 30th. Anyway, after October, I am going to be uploading once a week. It's just too much with everything going on, and I literally try to stay organized. I have time to film and I have time to edit, and then things go wrong and it's just overwhelming and not fun. I know I could pull it off if I really, really, really try, but that's hard and that takes effort and not fun effort. So I'm going to be going to once a week. Every other Saturday will be the app of the week, and then the Saturdays that aren't the app of the week will be random videos. We'll go with that for now to see how that works out. Later on, if I want to switch to back, I might just be back and forth between once a week, twice a week. But for now, I have a couple videos. I have one vlog thing that it's like a story time coming out soon. Like, that'll be a quick edit because it's already filmed because I filmed it yesterday by accident. So, don't know how you can film a video on accident, but I sure did. Alright, before this video is 20 freaking minutes long, that's all I got for you guys today, but don't worry because you guys will see me next Saturday with a story time video. And if you don't see me Saturday, you'll see me before then. So I'll see you by next Saturday, Wednesday. I don't know. I really don't anymore. I'll see you when I see ya. Goodbye.